All right, what's up, everyone? Hope everyone's doing well. It's been a while since I last streamed. It's been since Saturday, I believe. So I did a comparison on the PS5 in this version. Yeah, the voice language option is on consoles, but on Steam, it's not here. I checked. But it's whatever. Let's continue where we last left off. I think we were like midway through the game. So I should be able to finish the game today. Also, it's October 2nd. Man. Spooky month. Even though like the last 2 months already were like spooky months already. Alright, what's my objective? Check his seat. Okay. I think it's over here. From what I remember. Oh yeah, check. It probably didn't save, but yeah, I'm pretty sure I checked this.
Smart Man 145，这不是学长的 ID 吗？啊，跟厉鬼决斗，真的假的？振林，
又要干嘛？
只要我们照上面说的做，就可以救学长哎。
啊，你认真？
当然啊。啊，我知道你不信啦，但不是怎么知道？而且学长平常这么照顾我们，如果他真的出事了，我们当然要去救他啊。
你不是怕鬼？
怕怎么不怕？可是学长那么怕的人都冲了，哎呀，就你到底帮不帮啦？
好啦好啦，那你先去找铅笔跟去自由。
要干嘛？
脏成这样，不先用干净要怎么看？快去找，我在这等你。
哦
，OK。Found the pencil. OK，
超度地点不在女鬼桥，在宿舍地下室。哲学系教授说过，镇校之宝就在哲学系，用七星剑连尸体一起砍了，这是唯一解救大家的方法。啊，尸体？哎，他撞拿七星剑砍尸体耶！
哦，这么胡乱的东西你还信哦？
可是，哎呦，不然你陪我去哲学教室看看嘛！拜托了，最后一次了！
哦，最后一次了！
哼。
哲学教室走这比较快啊。
Okay, so we unlock a new area. All right.
看这里有什么吧。
Oh, I remember. This is the puzzle. I know what this is. I already know what that puzzle is. I'm just like looking for collectibles, but I know what that puzzle is. I solved it the last time when I streamed it on the PS5. I'm missing one, am I? Yes, I am. Okay, I got it. This one was an easy one. I mean, it helps that I actually played the game before, but I remember this puzzle. Dead. You got the sword.
Hey, 去看看就知道你被骗得有多惨了。
Okay, off to the next building again.Off to the basement, which I don't think the game's gonna let me get to the basement, but we'll see. Oh, right, in the dorm. This is in the dorm. Wait, before I go, I just remember something.No, this the dorm is the one with the vending machine, right? Because I was gonna go to the vending machine. Oh, was I supposed to go the? Okay, whatever. Never mind. Okay, game. Nothing here. Okay. Okay, nothing I could find there. Just want to explore before I head outside. That's all. Whoa. Oh yeah, I remember this room. Things of nightmares, man. Nightmare fuel. Okay, I think it's safe. For now. Off to the dorm room.
你想啊，要是有这种东西，早就上讨论版了，哪轮得到我们这些大一菜鸟发现？
我知道你的意思了，可是哦，还是不要 TK 比较好哦。
干嘛？
不知道是不是太紧张，我突然有点想去上厕所。
All right. And basement, I believe, right?
Hmm. 去啦去啦，我先过去看看。你上完厕所赶快来
啊。啊，好。
Says, why don't you show some gratitude? Oh, I got two. Sweet mix congee.
哦，谢谢学长，谢谢学长。
Okay. Oops, wrong button. Oh, go to the fourth floor. It clearly says go to the basement, but okay. But now they want me to go to the fourth floor. And this is where all the weird start happening.
谁？
I remember this part, because this shit is gross. Because he has to take a shit as well. I remember this part.
Oh, 越接近厕所越急，哎呦，突然还想上大号。
This is so gross. And people screenshot this shit too. Literal shit.
爽。
嘿嘿，刚好趁现在来看一下今天
的。Yeah, let's go play on our phone while we're taking we're dropping the kids off the pool.
哇，佛心公司哎。
So, because this is not in English, this is basically promoting the game.
Oh, 臭死了！这样丢着就跑，明天一定会直接上讨论版被骂死。啊！坏了，真衰！
默许 ，Oh my God！
怎么会这样
？Oh no！
我的护身符
！Oh no！ I thought that was his phone。Oh, don't pick it up. No, don't pick it up. Ah. Oh, no.
Tova! It's
time to go, dude. So I believe you're supposed to hide before the threat comes out.I think you're supposed to hide in the dryer or some shit like that, if I remember. Find a place to hide. This one took me a while to figure it out, but it's like, oh, let's go to the dryer. Snap. I see the feet. The feet. And yeah, that happened. Oh. Yeah, our boy's dead.And I remember what happened to her. Oh man. Yeah, if this is your first time watching this gameplay, yeah. This girl's a brat, but I feel sorry for her. Like, even she didn't deserve this shit.
搞什么啊？这什么锁？搞得跟艺术品一样。以前锁不是长这样吧？笔记上说的钥匙，该不会就是这个？有够麻烦。我记得宿舍二楼还有什么房间
？Oh, why? Thank you. Oh, this is another puzzle. I remember this shit. I think I have the solution already written down. But it's based off the periodic. I have to find the solution to solve it first, but I know what it is. I remember this puzzle. But first, I have to find the. It's not really a pass, it's basically a. You see the periodic table on the right side? That's what I need to.
我警告你这只臭鬼，别以为你这样做我就会怕你哦。当自己是哪根葱？是鬼就可以伤害无辜啊？我们欠你什么了？
Yeah, you just tell the ghost is off. That's funny. That's how it works. Yes. Yeah, they just go away because you just tell them off, yeah.
我看哦，你一定是做了什么见不得人的事。这里面藏着什么惊人的秘密？
Yeah. Totally not provoking the ghosts, right?
我就不相信打不开这个门。
All right, so. I have to explore a bit. I think it's back in that bedroom, in that room, if I recall. Hey, what's up, Brian? Hope you're doing well. It's the 2nd of October, spooky month. I love it. My day was pretty okay. I'm probably gonna pass out once I finish streaming. But yeah, my day was pretty good, man. Thank you for asking. Alright, so I have to find... I can't go through there. How about downstairs? Okay. I don't think it's an... I don't remember finding a clue in this room. Yeah, I don't think it's in this room, but let me just look around. Okay, so this is the sheet I need for the password. The code, I should say, not password. You're empty and dreadful. I'm sorry to hear that, sir. Possums, yep. Anywho. Before going there, let's check on the soda machine again. Here's something to quench your thirst. Oh, nice, sweet. Thirst quenching water. Thank you. Alright, so now we just have to solve that puzzle. Which is really based off that periodic table's, you're supposed to put the sheet right here. Yeah, it's a pretty good soundtrack. Sonic CD, yeah. I know most people say they just like the Japanese version, and I could see that. I could definitely see that. Honestly, I'm open to both versions, but if you was to ask me to pick one, I'd definitely say pick the Japanese version. Yeah, same. I like the variations of the future version, past version, and so on. Of course, the more rewarding versions is getting the good future versions. At least in my opinion. I think that's the last puzzle in the game. Oh, god damn it, again! Yeah, it's not really US version, it's the European soundtrack. But, it's the European soundtrack, but because it's outside of Japan, people confuse it with the US version. But yeah.
星桥学姐，难道2012真的
？I mean, it doesn't matter. You could call it the U.S. version.
他想保护的就是这个。
Regardless, we could both agree it's outside of Japan.
阿田说的没错，我太 TK 了，要想办法赶快超度他，不然我们都会没命。
Oh, I thank you. Oh, it's Lover Boy.
学长，你会这样问，是不是也遇到鬼？
No, I say in good. In my opinion, the good future is the better music. In the Japanese version. Like for example, Stardust Speedway. The good version, the good future version is my favorite version.
一本书上面写的。
So it's always rewarding for me to get the good future in Stardust Speedway. The only problem is that I can't really enjoy that song that much because when you get the good future already, you're already fighting on Metal Sonic already. Or you're racing, you're not really fighting
him.
And then you have the boss battle music. So it gets interrupted with Metal Sonic. You can't even enjoy that song. I mean, you could enjoy it if you just have it on a playlist, but as far as in-game, you can't enjoy it.
要先把大家都找回来，我担心他们会有危险。然后等大天回来，
yeah, Sonic CD very good soundtrack.
好，
what's that?
那找人就交给我，你们就专心超度。
Oh my gosh, what's that other song I like on that game?
我可以先拜托你一件事吗？
Once again, the is it workbench?
虽然要我去男厕是没
差了。I think it's workbench.
既然学长来了，还是你去比较好吧。
I have to play the game again to know what stage I'm talking about, but I think it's workbench. Hey, zombie. Paltry Panic, yeah, that one's pretty good, too. I honestly don't like Metallic Madness. I know that's weird, but I just don't like Metallic Madness at all. It could be because of the stage as well, but I just don't like Metallic Madness.
对了，学长。你过来的时候没遇到其他人吗？
没有。
好吧，我还想说文耀学长会不会去找你？
他不会来了。
嗯？
新桥雪景那边，你想好要怎么办了吗？
要是把女鬼超度掉，学姐就可以恢复正常，当然是最好。
万一不行呢？
这种事问我，我也不会知道。
如果要杀了学姐才能救大家，那你会怎么做
？No, it wasn't. The stage I just remember the stage I'm talking about. It wasn't workbench. It's the cave one, the one with the mimes. I think it's called Quadrant something. That's the song I like.
不要担心啦，直接从源头干掉女鬼不就好了？超度就是这个意思吧？电视都是这么演的。
It's the one with the conveyor belt.
总比谁自己一个人活着好啊。
I like that song.
应该没有那种想要自己一个人活着的人吧？这样太没义气了。要是真的有那种人，我一定狠狠踹他几下，好好教育他怎么做人。
你太傻了。
学长。
And I have to apologize in advance because I'm talking about a fun platform game.In a horror stream, so my apologies, but nah, I just really like the music in that game.
Alright,
so I could have sworn you went this way. No? Alright. So let's go over here. We know he died in the bathroom. And this is where we get our little puzzle area. Just checking all the doors. Also, I hope you guys enjoy watching Uzumaki last night. Junji Ito's Uzumaki episode 1. Because it comes out every week on Adult Swim. But if you have like Max, you can watch it on Max as well. And the last time he was seen was over here.
装神弄鬼什么啊？
And this is where he's dead at. I remember this.
嗯？我一定要拿七星剑劈死那女的！大天，等我！
Come on.Yeah, Quartz Quadrant, thank you. I forgot the name of the stage, but yeah, it's the mime. The mime with the with the whatchamacallit. Could someone please get rid of the bot? There is a bot in the chat. He's possessed, so I better get out of here quick. I forgot about this shit already. Juju Ito Sensei's horror creativity is just from simple. Yeah! I love it! He's gonna open the door, isn't he? No, he didn't. Good. I think I made it out. I made it, guys. First try! Oh, you don't see the bot? I'll get it, no worries. Okay. I got it. I just didn't feel like doing it. Oh, the bot left. How dare you leave? Sword did crumb by land. Be gone.
You don't see it because it gave me like a heads up. Before the comment popped up in the chat, but I got rid of it. Yeah, there was a bot in chat. They're like, hey, wanna see viewers? Wanna have best viewers? You know what followings I find more annoying? Aside from the bots, the ones that says, hey, you want a graphic designer? Yeah, if you read my profile, I clearly say I can make my own designs. and the worst part is that they use clickbait. I'm sorry, I have to stop this. I have to do a mini rant. The worst part is that they try to clickbait me, making me think like it's usually girls, by the way. It's usually like a thirst trap where they have like on the PDF it's like a girl, and they'd be like, hey, I like your stream, whatever, blah blah blah. And they don't mention nothing about the graphics and stuff, but once you see like their pics and everything, you're like, yeah, it's a fucking graphic designer account, and it's always the generic esports graphic design. I cringe so much with the it's e-gaming esports art. I just find it so cringe. It's the same generic design. It's just these big bold letters with the fat outlines. It's always that shit. Alright. I'm gonna die here on purpose because there is an achievement for getting tangled with the hair. So I'm gonna just die on purpose. Don't worry, there is a checkpoint, so I should be fine. So as long as I get tangled up with the hair, there it is right there. Karma in my eyes. Got it. That was on purpose. Oh, you leave Zombie alone. She's a great mod. I appreciate her. Alright. So I did that on purpose. Now... What was in my agenda again? Search for a suitable spot to hide. Right. Gotta make sure I don't touch the hair. Okay, it should be fine.
not there, I guess. I guess high on the right side. Are getting good. Yeah, man. Cause that's all I see on fucking Instagram. Okay. I don't know, I think because I use the hashtag Twitch, I get those accounts all following me. But yeah, I kind of stopped following people now on social media, because now I can't even tell if it's a real person or if it's just a bot. Unless like I really know you or something like that, or we have some kind of interaction, I don't bother following people no more.
Hello? Shuji didn't answer. I hope there are people who can find the keys that I hid. Hey,
we already know what happened to this girl. I mean, she was a brat at first, but I feel bad for her now. Alright. And this fucking douche.
Shujiao,
can't stand this guy.
I have something to ask you. Your wound is not painful? Hmm.
I don't know. You got a zombie there. I didn't like this girl too. Yeah, I believe you're supposed to find the signal. Don't come up to the top floor. Gee, I wonder why. Why is she calling? I wonder why. And of course she's a cat girl as well. Anyways, on my first playthrough, I couldn't find the ringtone, but I already know where it's at. Keep going. Should be around here. She did.
This is real? How could it? Lin-en, sorry. I'm not intending to destroy it. This is...
Yeah, she got yeeted.
Why? 你跟大天发生了什么？
学妹，我们最后也会像你一样吗？阿全才叫我不要去顶楼，然后林恩就……
Pepper spray. Why, thank you.
什么啊？还有刚刚的，那是另一半的剑。
And because we played as the other girl who just died, we already know where is at the handle of the sword.
阿全。听到就快回我！也不在这吗？只是为什么会塞在这里？
To the basement.
到底怎么回事？阿全没事吧？还有文耀跟天明他们也联络不上。真的可以装，不知道第一块是谁装的，文耀吗？还是……不管怎么样，不是只有我活下来就好。
I'm gonna call them survivors, but okay.
阿全，希望这个人是你，不然我……
Okay.Time to go. Time to go. Don't gotta tell me twice.
还有两个小时多，要快一点了。
阿全，
你怎么在这里？
你觉得呢？你刚刚突然莫名其妙跑掉，我一路追着你跑，你现在就只问我，我怎么在这里？
抱歉，
我刚刚看到林恩死了。
嗯，
季德全，你是谁？
我还能是谁？
你听到人死了，一点感觉都没有吗？还是我们认识的人？
你可以冷静下来吗？
现在真的出事了，你叫我怎么冷静？你怎么能冷静？
难道你希望我和赵新桥一样吗？死的人就不能复活了？我们该关心还活着的人，就算只有一个人可以活都好。你可以明白我的意思吗？
好吧。你说的对、
嗯
啊、我刚看到一个身形跟文耀很像的人走进去了，会不会是文耀？还好他没事，我们快去找他。阿全，
I'm just getting comfortable.
不管发生什么事，你都会保护我吧。
嗯，
Makeup and... Okay. What room is that? What floor is that on? Okay, it's here on the first floor. Oh gosh, it's this shit. It's that room. It's that fucking room. How did she teleport there?
果然被锁了。
Yeah, this shit took me like forever to figure out that you could just hide under the tables. Not that I know it's not really a big deal, but yeah, I was like trying to figure out like what are you supposed to do, huh? I think I see her already. Oh no, I'm live. The game lied to me. It's not there. Probably where all those mannequins are at. Whatever. Right, I see on the map. Of course it's gonna be all the way over here. Cause why not, right? Oh shit. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Alright, let's try this again. It's probably on the other end. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Don't look back, don't look back. Just keep going.
Oh,
Oh boy. Wow, you're fucking patrolling that shit. What is this, Dead by Daylight? Got a camp near me? I'm dead. Alright, I have to pay attention to that map because I don't know. I'm trying to remember where that key was at. I bet you something simple.
要是我来找你，先躲起来，不要问。
I just realized I didn't check the other table. Alright, wait for that mannequin to leave. It might be on the other side. I gotta wait for that mannequin to leave. Fucking mannequin. Go. Right there. Let go. Get the key. Hopefully it's not in the corner. Alright. Don't look back. Just keep going. Go. We're good. wait for it to leave. Keep a good distance, crawl under here. Keep going, don't look back. Just keep going, don't look back. I hope this girl doesn't fart on my face. Are you serious, game? You're gonna do this? Go.
快走！那女人发现了，她是真的想杀了我们。我们要逃去哪？叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛徒！叛
I'm just glad that's not the way. Ugh. Oh gosh. Oh! Was she dead? Maybe, I don't know. I guess follow the trail.
赵新桥.
Not much of a trail. I can't see shit. Oh, back here again. This is death. I don't know. I don't like none of these characters, to be honest. I think the only one I kind of felt sorry for was the one with the talismans. But other than that, I really didn't feel anything from these characters. Okay, I guess that was supposed to happen. Are we still running?
赵新桥，我被贵你吗？你用女鬼附身当借口，报复我，还扯上无辜的三女。你说你要疯了，你说你不要同情，你以为你没得选择，我也是，但真的是这样吗？ 再说这些又有什么用？反正也没有人能理解我的痛苦，我只能继续照计划走。不然，不管是你还是我，谁都逃不了，只能在这里一直挣扎。快到了，赵新桥，让我们。
And this will take me to the laundry room. Yep, I know it.
Oh, 你杀不了我。
那你干嘛逃？
I wish she did hit him. This dude is a douche, man.
Why?
就像你说的，我不是杀不了你吗？
我不是那个意思。
你少来了，我早就清楚你是个什么样的人了。你今天就算真的杀了我，也不会愧疚，对吧？
你不要这样说你自己。
你知道杀害身边最重要的人是什么样的感觉吗？来，杀我！我早就想死了。
Yeah, she did.
砸我。
That girl's suicidal.
砸！
再见。
Oh my gosh, and she welcomed it.I entered the Crisp Bridge for the first time. Okay. I don't remember if I did that the first playthrough or not. Oh, snap. Mannequins, yes. Oh, it's douchey douche guy.
Zhao Xinqiao, this time we're
going to be. Hey, no worries, Mario. Thank you either way for stopping by.
It's already 2020, 2月29日半夜。等天真的亮了，你知道会发生什么事？要是这样一直被陈星会阻挡下去，到时候我们都会完蛋。
我不知道你在说什么，你说可以救石头，我才救你的，你是不是在骗我？
Hope your October is going well.
你比我更清楚。
I know it's like the second day of October, but I hope your second day of October is doing well. So I have to go to. Oh wait, go back.
No,
I want to look at it again. Go to room 203 and go to the chemistry lab, I guess? I'm trying to remember. I actually solved this before, but I don't remember. Yeah, yeah, that's basically the whole theme of, for my horror stream. Asian horror, As much as I love the audios, I kind of love other Asian culture horror as well. And I demonstrated that with White Day and Dread Out from Indonesia and Korean. And now we're doing Taiwanese.But yeah,
It's sometimes it's kind of refreshing seeing something other than the yokais and the audios and all that stuff. Alright, the thing said room 203. But yeah, this is the Bridge Curse Road to Salvation. It's available on everywhere. I am playing on Steam, but you could get this on PlayStation, Xbox, the Switch. Oh, I got some evil repellent toilet paper. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, they said room 204. Yeah, it should have been this room, right? Oh, it's 203. Okay. And now I think I'm supposed to go to the chemistry lab.
Achuan, 你不想再帮女鬼杀人，我也不想继续困在诅咒里。不管你找到
方法，
是不是真的有用，我都会试试看。为了石头。
Yeah, it's gotta be in one of these buildings. It's Taiwanese, Mario. Taiwanese. Look, Zombie, I love Capcom. They have a lot of my favorite franchises and all that stuff. But when it comes to the surveys, we've been through this for a very long time already. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Now, hold on. Let me ask you something. When you say collaboration, what specifically are you talking about? Collaboration from what? Are you talking about like Street Fighter, Monster Hunter? Because maybe I don't understand the question. Okay, it's on the first floor. Oh, the fucking mannequins. Ah!
我可以这样叫你吗？
当然可以。
Oh, for okay, I misunderstood, Zombie. I take back whatever I just said about CatCon. I honestly don't know how to feel with Devil May Cry, but
to be honest, I felt the same way about Castlevania as well. I didn't know how to feel about having Castlevania in Dead by Daylight, but you know what? I like it. I like it. And as far as Devil May Cry, like, I don't understand what would be the killer in Devil May Cry. I don't know. I don't know how it will work. Yeah, so I don't know. Now, if it's just survivors, I guess, but like, how would that even work though? I don't know. Like, cause Dante and company, I should say, they're overpowered, so I really don't understand that collaboration. Yeah, I get it. Mondus, I guess. I guess. I mean, I'm not saying it's not possible, I guess. Because when I think of Mondus, I know I'm wrong for this, but when I think of Mondus, I always think of the stupid statue in the first game. But I know he has like a true form and everything. And that big dude, that Virgil form in DMC 3. Oh, Arkham. Now I have to go back to the basement. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Back to the basement. I don't know. It's an interesting choice. As much as I love DMC, I'm kind of DMC out. So it's like whatever. I don't care. I welcome it, but I just don't care. Oh, thank you. They opened the door for me. I appreciate that. The mannequins! Ah! but yeah, Devil May Cry collaboration, and I don't see it. I could understand like if it's someone like Lady, who's human. But damn, poor Lady, she has to deal with that shit. I could see that as Yurism, but I don't know. I think that's too much. Oh, you mean okay? That's what you meant. And DMC5. I don't know. I feel like that's a little bit too much, if I have to be honest. Even for Dead by Daylight. I don't know. I'm not saying it can't be done, sure. Probably, you know what? Sure. I'm gonna say sure. Before I go down to the basement, let's check on the vending machine again. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, I don't get the Persona thing, but I think it's... I mean, I understand Persona has some dark themes, but to put it in Dead by Daylight is so weird. And it's like, how are you going to do it? Are you going to have them in the Dead by Daylight renders, or are you going to have like actually anime characters in the fucking Dead by Daylight? That's gonna be so weird. Very, very weird. Luckily it didn't happen. I hope it doesn't happen. I think it's dumb. Next thing we know, we're gonna have Yakuza in fucking Dead by Daylight. I hope... no. Let me not even say that. I take that back. Can you imagine having Kirio and fucking Majima and fucking Dead by Daylight? It's so stupid. I mean, people say that shit with Tekken. Oh yeah, we should have Kirio and all the... Oh, shut the fuck up.
不，不对，诊所，不可能，难道这里也是你的回忆？
It's just a costume, I guess. I could, okay, I'll give you that. If it's costumes, I don't mind that. I really don't mind that.I don't mind costumes. Because definitely, Day by Day, like, makes a lot of money with the cosmetics. So I wouldn't mind personal costumes. Will I buy it? No. Don't need it.
This time is the room.墙上写的这些是该死，该死。
Exactly, it's a horror game. okay. I'm definitely near the end of the game. I think this is the first... Well, no, I got to this part before, but I never beaten the game. Not that I couldn't beat it, but I remember that you have to play hide and seek and go through this whole maze area. It would be funny, yeah. They're gonna fix Freddy? Sure. I just wish that...Classic Freddy was there, not the remake one. Yeah, because I think Freddy has a cool idea. Like, your character's like falling asleep and everything, you have to make sure they stay awake. I think the whole idea of it is pretty cool. It's just that, whatever. But yeah, I'm at the end of the game.I don't think I could do anything here yet. No. Ugh, I'm stuck. I was like, why the heck he looks so bad? That's all. Yeah, I know. That remake is just bad. Oh, shit. Run. Just hang out. Yeah, his face looks like melted cheese and shit, you know?Just hanging out. But yeah, all the rooms start looking alike. And what you're supposed to do is just like...Find all your friends at a specific order, though. I think. I don't have a key to here yet. I've definitely been here already, though. Oh, great, a dead end.But yeah, man, like, whatever Dead by Daylight has, I guess, like, we'll see, man. The Fatal Frame one is weird. I don't mind it, but I just find it weird. Because, like, as much as I would love for Fatal Frame to be on Dead by Daylight, it's like, yeah, you got the girls in it, the main characters, but, like, she's right there. But like, what specific? I'm gonna go behind her and I'm gonna fall. But what specific ghost will you get? Will you get? Oh shit, she's right there. Go, 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 go. Oh shit! I'm stuck. Yeah, would it be a specific ghost? And my problem is, like, as much as I love Fatal Frame and all that stuff, their antagonists are not that much rememberable. In fact, I think the most memorable one would be the one from part two. I forgot her name. It starts with a K. She's over there. Just crouch. Open sesame. Wait, I think there was something here. Got the key. Got a key. She's nearby. I gotta wait for the bloody floor to clear up and then I can leave. Hopefully she doesn't open that door. If so, I'm fucked. Oh, what key do I have anyways? So browns. So I guess I have to find a dark brown door. Did I get her attention? I probably did. Let me hide out here real quick. Yeah, that definitely got her attention. She's mad. She's really mad. Just wait for her to leave. But yeah, going back to the whole conversation, I don't know what kind of antagonist you would have for Fatal Frame. And also, I don't see how big of a difference would it be with my train of thought, but I don't see the big difference compared to, like, the spirit. Well, no, I could see a difference. I could definitely see a difference. What key did we get? Okay, I definitely saw a door that I couldn't open, so it should be probably nearby here. She is nearby. I hope she doesn't open that door. Shit! She was right there. I'm surprised she didn't see me. Oh gosh! I think she saw me. She definitely saw me. She definitely saw me. She definitely saw me. Hopefully I could find some words. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh shit, where am I? Oh shit. Did I just clip myself? She is on my ass. Oh gosh. She can't get me, right? Can she get me? Thank you. Just chill her. Oh fuck, I'm dead.
Dead. Alright, let me check my inventory. Good. Let me just hang out here real quick. Okay, I think we're good. So, green door. Close that shit. Close that shit. So it's not that door. I know I saw that door somewhere. Go through there. I don't think I can interact with this yet. No. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. She clipped through the door. What the f- whatever. Let's go the opposite way. Just hang out here for now. Cause I see the floor was getting bloody. Oh, she's right there. Fuck. Crouch for now. Just crouch. Go. I think it's this door. I hope it's this door. Yes! Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. Where do you hide, though? Fuck, better hurry, hurry, hurry. I think I know where I'm supposed to hide, but I better hurry. Or I could just go there. Never mind. She's gonna react. She didn't react, so fuck it, let's just go. Oh gosh! New hallway, new area. Who this? Go! I think it's a new hallway, I'm not even sure myself. Because I definitely feel like I've been here before. I mean, it is color coded, so. Oh, don't have the key there. A brain?
Why do I have a brain? Okay, I got a key. Oh gosh. I thought, for a moment I thought she was behind me. Oh gosh, this is scary. Oh shit, close that fucking door. Oh fuck, she's right there. She is on my ass. Oh gosh, I think I'm dead. Whatever. I'm so close to finishing the game, so it's whatever. Find a hiding spot. She's nearby. Did she see me? Did she meet? I hope she didn't see me. She saw me. Yeah, I have to like really move her. I came in hiding in the same room, so yeah, I gotta like book it. Oh, it's a dead end. Fuck. Or am I supposed to like hide under a table or some shit? I don't know. She was calm when I was in the other room. We'll see. I'm gonna try that. Yeah, maybe that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's what I was supposed to do. Can't go under the table though, but still. Hang out here for now. Progress. She's going fast now. Is there something in here? Yes, there is. Got an eyeball. Hooray. Out right here real quick. I can't even tell if she's nearby or not. Yeah, what's the whole purpose of coming in this room? I don't see any key items here. Oh shit, she's nearby. Yeah, like the only purpose I see here is just to like hide. And this is a dead end here. Just hang out here. I'm guessing there's gotta be like a puzzle with these body parts now. I guess. Just hang out here. I think that should be fine, but just in case. Just to play it safe. Yeah, that should be fine. So I feel like that mannequin room, I can't even open this door. That mannequin room is where I put these weird body parts. Run too much now. Oh shit. Oh shit, she's in another room, isn't she? Oh, she's chasing me, isn't she? I don't know where she's at. Oh gosh, she's still chasing me. Oh fuck. Alright, I want to look at my progress though. Did I at least, like, still have the items that I have, or... Okay, no, I didn't. Just don't run, I'll be fine. What's in my inventory though? Okay. No, I still got... Okay, so I lost progress, actually. Just wait for her to leave. Okay, should be good here. Open that door. She's nearby, though. Close that door. Be careful, though. Okay, she is still nearby. Wait a minute. No, just hug this wall until she's gone. Quiet. Wait for her to leave. Don't run too much then. Alright, so we found the brain and eyeball. I don't know what to do. She's on the other side, so I just gotta wait for her to cross over to the other side, the opposite direction. Thank goodness that that bloody floor gives her away her location. Okay, should be good. Don't run too much now. If Dead by Daylight taught me something, don't give away too much, don't give away your location too much, you know, by running and shit. I should be fine in this room, but I don't want to get cocky. Oh, she's nearby. Just hang out. Okay, I think she's gone. Nothing here. Crouch. Yeah, just want to make sure there's anything of importance in this room. Because so far the only thing I see is just the... Hold on, don't get too close to that door. It's the only thing I see really is the... She's nearby. It's just that locker just to hide. Man, this is pretty much a dead end here. Yeah, it looks like a dead end. Don't make too much noise now. And it says I can't do nothing with this mannequin now. Is it that specific mannequin though? Let me get out of here first. Yeah, I can't do nothing there. That's where she gets me to. Oh shit, I'm trapped. She's gonna catch up to me. I better get out of here. I can't even open that door no more. Oh, I guess it's till I get to that certain point, so yeah, I have to explore more. Should be fine here. And this is just a hiding spot here. But no organs. Yeah, just chill here until you see the bloody floor. But she might see me from the other side of the door, so... close that door. And that door tricks me, man. Alright, let me see if I can go to this other room here before she sees me. Crouch, look around. Because all I need to do is just look for some, I guess some organs, that's what I'm looking for. As long as I'm not running, I think I should be fine. And I already checked these tables already, there's no key items there. But yeah, these doors are closed and I'm not running around, I should be safe. She might be able to see me through there, though. Oh my gosh, I hope she... Oh fuck, I jinxed it! Ah! Bah! Ah! I think she saw me. Okay, she didn't see me. She didn't see me. So okay, there's nothing in that closet area. So we're good there. There's no reason to search for this area. Now, let me make sure she's gone. I see the floor is still blood. Okay, now we're good. It's definitely that mannequin room, though. Oh, wait. Have I been here? Wait, but this is a dead end this time. I don't think I've been here. Maybe I have. It's really pointless to go here. Yo, what's up, Bio? Hope you're doing well. Fuck, she saw me. Totally did not see me. You didn't see me. Didn't see me. I didn't use this. Figment of your imagination. I can't. The worst part is that these doors don't let you know, so you have to like play it safe. When you see the floors that is bloody, that kind of gives away if she's nearby or not. All right. I don't know what direction she went though. Okay, I don't think I went to this door here. Oh, we found the front. Good, good, good. Okay, now I have to hide. I have to hide. Hide. Go back to the locker. Oh gosh. Go to the locker! I know she's fucking pissed right now. Got a heart. Any keys that I need? I think we're good. Any doors? No, we're good. Shish. Oh, fuck! Go back. I just saw the floor was still bloody. So she's still patrolling. A nail? What do you mean a nail? Get the fuck out of here quick. Shit. Other way. Where do you get a nail? Welcome back, Brian. I don't know where the nail is at. Alright, I'm just crouching right here just to make sure, she's not... Because what gives away... It's kind of, what gives it away her location is the bloody floor. How feral I know, right? Alright, I'm trying to think where else I didn't go. I think I could risk it. Where the heck is a nail? Crouch. And I already checked these tables. There's nothing here. So what I'm doing right now is just waiting for the floor to get bloody, because it gives away her location, if she's nearby or not. I don't think she's nearby, but I don't want to risk it because I got this far. Oh, she's nearby. She's nearby. See how the floor gets bloody? It's because she's nearby. The toes. He sniffed your toes and nibbled them many times. I shot him. No! No! She said it in that voice. No! I think it's safe, but it's very hard to tell. Oh, no, no. It's not safe. It's not safe. I see the floor is bloody up now. Nothing in this room. I'm just gonna wait for her to leave again. It should be safe, but I don't know what direction she went. I'm gonna wait for another round. I don't sound like that. No, I'm just joking, zombie. Okay, so she went from this direction. She's heading over here. Let's see if I can risk it. Oh, fuck, I'm trapped! Alright, so that's a dead end. There's no point going that way. He has a foot fetish. Oh, I'm so sorry, zombie. He needs help. Alright, so I gotta wait for her to go this way. Wait, really? What is this? Oh, I have a glass jar. Thank you. Well, I think I picked up something here, didn't I? Don't run. As long as I'm not running, I should be fine. It's like trying to find a needle in a haystack. Cats like feet. I believe you. I will not question you, zombie. You know more about cats than I do. Alright, where the heck will I find a nail around here? Get back down. You don't understand? I don't understand. Wait for it. She's still nearby. Ugh. Come on, go away. Should be a dead end, right? Yeah. Because of the smell, maybe. Sorry, guys. Scratch my nose real quick. Alright. You would think they'll let me take the nails out of those wooden planks, but no. Alright. Where will I find nails? And the game won't let me open this door no more. Yes, I know. This is where I can hide. Let me make sure. Hold on. Before I make that claim. Yeah, this is where you can hide. Another hiding spot. Nope, nothing here. It has to be close by where she's at, though. Because she's patrolling that hallway hard. Like, really hard. So it has to be, like, somewhere that I missed. Where she's, like, patrolling. In the toilet. Can't go through that. Oh shit, she's there. It doesn't let me go through that room across though. I tried it many times. But yeah, it won't let me go here. There's here this way, so I can't go through there. Let me go back in this room. He wants to bite it. I hope so. Okay, maybe she's not gonna pass by here. And we've been to Did she see me? Nah, she didn't see me. She just heard me running, that's all. Where the heck is this nail? I'm just double checking this closet, even though I already checked. Just want to double check this closet. I don't see shit here.
I see her. She's gonna come at me. Go. But yeah, sometimes you need a sense of dread in certain games. I'm lucky, I guess.
Alright, where is this now?
What's the real question, sir? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a dead end here. There's no items here. This is where I got that item. I think it was a brain? No, I got the heart here. Can't open this. Stay crouching here. I'll be safe. And yeah, once I step out, it's a dead end there, so there's really no point in exploring more in that hallway. The only thing I could think of is that maybe in those other rooms I've been to, there's probably some other jars with body parts, and maybe that's why I haven't went to a place that has, with the body parts, right? Maybe I'll get the nail, as the last stop or something like that. That's wishful thinking, but still. Alright, I think she should be gone. Go this way for now. Totally did not see me. Nope. Didn't see me. Figment of your imagination. Totally didn't see me. What footsteps? What running? You didn't see me. I know I could definitely rule out the bathroom, the closet, the last room where I was at. Those places definitely don't have no items, but I could still look around for other places. Should I just run it? That one leads to the closet. This is the mannequin room, which I already went to. Crouch. Just hang out for now. There's nothing there. Go over here. Already been here already. That's the jar that I already got this jar. All right, she's nearby. I gotta wait for her to go this way. Come on, anytime now. Alright. And I pretty much checked everything here. I'm just double checking, and this room just leads me to a dead end. Once I step out, it's just gonna leave me where a bunch of hair is at. You know what? Really? I'm so mad. So you mean I had to pick up a picture? I had to pick up a picture to get the nail. So, well, at least now we got it out the way. It took me, 30 minutes? Alright, let me just wait for her to step out. Oh, I could explain that. So, there was a game called Cult of Lamb, some shit like that. And, oh gosh, hold on one second, I'll be right with you. She's gonna catch up to me. I think she's gonna catch up to me this time. And when that game came out, I thought it was pretty cool, that Twitch has the integration for that shit, but you know what? I never played it.
They streamed it too. So, if you're redeeming those points, I hate to break it to you. You're wasting your points. Alright, crouch, 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 crouch. She's in that room. I don't think I need to do nothing. Okay. Scarecrow? How do I use the nail? What are you talking about, game? Oh, are you talking about this? No. What are you talking about? Use the coffin nail on the scarecrow. Right. To seal coffins. Okay. She's nearby. She is hella nearby. But yeah, it's a game that, like, it had Twitch integration. I need to remove it, though, because it's misleading people. Is it on her feet? Is it on her ass? Shit. Chill, 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 chill. Like, the only thing I could think of is, like, that jar. That's the only thing that has, like, an interaction on it. Where am I? Alright, I'm gonna run to another room. Is this the coffin? But this says specifically a scarecrow, so I'm guessing this. It has to be that mannequin. I can't exit this door, right? Yeah. What is the scarecrow? Yeah, Call of the Lamb, that's the name of the game. Our good friend Miso was streaming it, and I like, oh, that's a pretty cool thing, and I just, like, used the integration for Twitch for it. But I never streamed it, so, yeah, if you're using your points, you're wasting your points. I'm just, like, I'm kind of baffled as well that the game is still allowing me to interact with this empty jar. use the coffin nail on the scarecrow. Right. But it's not prompting me. That's the issue. So I gotta be missing something. Wait. No, never mind. I thought I saw the trigger, but no. Where do you put the... I am mashing like crazy. I don't see nothing. You think it's possible that it might be in another room? But yeah, this just bothers me that this empty jar you're still able to like prompt. Don't run up. I'm gonna explore just to double check. Yeah, because like with this jar, I'm gonna run. There's nothing here. Oh, silly me. So what was the whole point? Seriously, what was the whole point of that? Oh shit, go. What was the whole point of getting the nail when it was there whatever it is. I wasted like probably 40 minutes, almost an hour, figuring that out. The heart, okay. Remember how to get there. Okay. There we go. Happy ending, guys. Break your heart out. Oh, I broke her heart. Also, ghost titties. Giving me vibes from... Oh, wait, hold on. I'll read what you say in a few. I forgot I could pause. Giving me vibes from the last scene from Blair Witch Project. Are you talking about the latest one? Or the original one? You can't kill her. She's already dead. Oh! Changes my opinion. Now she became nothing. Ghost titties, yeah. Blair Witch Project, that's an interesting franchise. Like, there's things about that franchise I love so much, but at the same time, there's things that kind of butcher the franchise at the same time. But it's a franchise I respect a lot. Because I could understand where when people say they think, like, we're just going to talk about the first movie, where the movie is kind of boring or whatever, and... Most of the times when people say it's boring is because, one, they're probably watching the movie in a lit-up room, getting distracted with, I don't know, YouTube, their cell phone, they're probably playing a video game on the side. So you have to set up the mood. You have to, like, watch it in the dark or something. If you could watch it with friends, that's pretty cool, too, but, like, just take away the distractions, that's all. Those are the majority of the people who say that movie's bad or whatever. But, And I still get why people say it's kind of boring. Because I will agree, the whole establishing, the whole, what's the word I'm looking for? Exhibition to getting to know the characters and everything. It's kind of like, whatever. But like, what I really like about the Blair Witch, I know I'm like talking over the game, but there's subtitles. But what was really so interesting about the Blair Witch is the legend of the Blair Witch. Cause that, I mean, it's fiction, it's still fiction, but like,
the directors and everyone involved in the first movie, they went out of their way to create this urban legend about something that never happened. And it's so, like, so interesting. In fact, they made like 3 video games on PC based off those backstories about the Blair Witch. But honestly, has nothing to do with the Blair Witch. Okay, that was the end. Okay, I didn't like none of those characters. The only character I kind of felt sorry for was the guy with the talisman, and I think the other guy. But everyone else, I could not stand in this game. But yeah, this is the Bridge Curse. Pretty much a walking simulator for the most part. The only part that is very challenging will be the run for your life part, or you have to do the, like how Brian said, the hide and seek part. But other than that, it's pretty good. I actually like the little backstory about the ghost lady and her, and how she got killed and everything, and the whole ritual curse and everything. This game is actually based off a movie, live-action movie, which is based off a real-life legend. Urban legend, excuse me.
记者来到东湖大学女鬼桥，现场师傅正在进行开魂仪式。这起因匿名讨论版爆料，受到全台瞩目的校园暴力事件，背后隐藏一则令人鼻酸的爱情故事。
I'll talk about Blair Witch 2 right after this.
决定择日举行冥婚，完成两人生前遗憾。
这场背叛朋友，选择一个人活下去的噩梦，从来没有停过。 被困在桥底的每一天，我都在想，有谁可以来救我？什么时候才可以解脱？现在，终于要结束了。There
was a fake documentary too in the time of the first. That's the one I was talking about. That's the documentary I was talking about. It's called Curse of the Blair Witch. It's on Tubi if anyone's interested. Yes, there was a game before the 2019 one. That's the one I'm talking about. It's 3 PC games. I have them. One of them is called, I'm actually looking at the games right now, but I can't read them from this distance. One of them is called Rustin Parr. The other one is called Coffin Rock. And the other one is named after the actual witch, which is named Edwin Keller? So Edward, something like that. Which is a nod to the alchemist named Edward Kelly. And if you guys play Neo, you guys should know who Edward Kelly is. So yes, it's based off a real life alchemist. No, Birkinsville is the town where it takes place at Mario. But the fake documentary is called The Curse of the Blair Witch. And there was another one for Blair Witch 2, Book of Shadow. I forgot what the documentary was. But Birkinsville, that's the town where it takes place at. Or maybe it was, I don't know. But yeah, it's on Tubi if you're interested in watching it. So, okay, so we were talking about Blair Witch 2. So, that movie is a mess. And I don't mean it like it's a bad movie. No, that movie's a mess, and there's a reason why. Because, one, the first movie made a lot of money. It made a whole bunch of money. Artisan Entertainment, which is now bankrupt, wanted to push out a sequel immediately. So, around, I think, did it come out 2000? I forgot what year it came out, the sequel. They were pushing it hard. They were getting MTV promotions. They got Marilyn Manson to play a song on the opening of it. What else did they do? And the movie that we got, the one that came out, was actually edited like three, four, maybe like a month before it came out in theater. So the version we saw was like a last minute edit. And what was in this edited version was they made it seem like a whodunit shit, which was so stupid to have. They try to do it like a memento thing where the things that are happening in that movie is like out of order and you have to like put in the timeline. And I don't know, man. It's a mess. But like I really wanna see the uncut, the actual real director's cut. I know if you Google the director's cut, it's like a streaming. No, that's not a real director's cut. I wanna see a official director's cut of how the movie was supposed to be. And the original director, he has put like on the script how it was supposed to be, and it's interesting. I don't know if it makes it a better movie, but it's more coherent. And by the way, if you're wondering who made those changes, it's those Weinsteins. Oh yeah, man. They're like, yeah, man, MTV. Let's put on this. Let's get the sex. Let's put this slocky shit. And yeah. Will you stream? I want to, actually. I have them on PC, but my laptop that I'm streaming from cannot run that shit. I was thinking about trying to get emulated. Oh, well, you look at that. That's cool. I was thinking about emulating it, but I'm going to need some help. I'm probably going to get my friend Bao to try to help me out. Because the ROMs are out there. They are out there on Google. So I would definitely be down to stream them. I don't know if I'd be able to do it this month. If I could, awesome. I do have the 2018-2019 game, but you're not missing much. I do have it on PS4. I feel like I'm still missing some. Yeah, I'm still missing some files. But the good thing about this game is that there's a chapter select. So you could still find all the collectibles. So, as far as my October, I know it's like the second day of October, but as far as my October schedule, I'm pretty much caught up. Hey, look, Misocrats is playing Street Fighter 6. But anyways, as far as my my schedule, I'm pretty much caught up. So, what I could do is, for the rest of the month, it was kind of like a creepypasta. The Coffin Rock is the first Blair Witch game. That's the one on PC. Coffin Rock, Rust in Parr, and I forgot the name of the witch again. I just said it earlier. I'm just going to call it Edward Kelly, even though it's not called Edward Kelly. But yeah, those are the first three games that came out on PC. But yeah, as far as the rest of the month, what we could do is if you guys want to, we could play the sequels. There's all these games that I streamed this month, or last month I could say, they all have sequels. There's the Bridge Curse Part 2. The performance is about to... There's we could do Dread Out 2, but also we could also do Dread Out Keepers of the Dark. And I never really played much of this game. I never really got far in it. Yeah, I own those games, Brian. I actually have them. I just can't play them on PC because Windows, whatever I have, Windows 11, Windows 10, whatever, it doesn't run old Windows XP games or Windows 98 games well. But yeah, we could do Dread Out 2 as well. Oh, speaking of Dread Out, you guys want to see the prototype of Dread Out? Check this shit out.
It's a really short game. It's free also on Steam, if you guys are interested in it. It reminds you of Nocturne? Okay. Yes, that is correct, Brian. PC CD. But yeah, this is the prototype of Dread Out. It's a very short game, so check it out. The head. And the game is pretty straightforward. All you have to do is just shoot the pokons. Oops, wrong button. Wait for it. I think they're gonna come out here, if I remember right. But even looking at this prototype, where is it? I don't see it. Where is it? But looking at this prototype, this is actually, oh shit, it's right behind me. This is actually the structure of the, I don't even think it's the school from the first game. It's the school from the second game, so it was ahead of its time. It also kind of reminds me of the apartments of the second game as well. I think they're gonna pop up right here. Better reload as well. Oh shit, why did I reload? Oh, there's something here. Is it behind me? Oh. What's this low-end item? Oh, okay. Better reload. Oh, shit! Okay, I died. Anyways, that's the prototype of Dread Out, also known as Dring Escape. But yeah, what I could do for the following days, I'll just play the sequels. We could play, or we could play some other games as well. We got Audio. We got other games like Hollow Cocoon. I only played 26 minutes of it, and I didn't really get far. we saw Bio stream this already. Killing Antidote. He got very far than I got on that game. You know, I haven't even played this. I don't even know. I don't even know if it'll work on for me streaming on Steam Deck. But we'll see. Deminus. That's like a Resident Evil knockoff right there. We got White Day Part 2. Hell yeah. So yeah, I guess like moving forward, we could just do a mystery stream, or if you guys have any suggestions, I could try to take them as well. There's the closing ship. I tried playing this. I have no idea what to do in this game. No idea what I'm supposed to do here. I just keep walking in circles. Like, I don't know. And I just turn it off. This is some 2010 shit? Yeah, man. Anywho. I am gonna go hop off. And yeah. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.